The 29th Annual International Trade Fair will run under the theme Driving Manufacturing and Trade Efficiency Through Digital Transformation and Innovation. According to the UMA board chairperson, Deo Kayemba, the trade fair will focus on digital innovations as well as showcasing a number of products.
The UMA 29th Uganda International Trade Fair is showcasing digital transformation and innovation to drive manufacturing and the trade efficiency.
The public, that please come and see where innovation has taken the shape in terms of moving the world. We are talking to the exhibitors. Whatever you have that you think you need to sell, come and exhibit it, because the buyers will be here. We are talking out to the schools that as manufacturers, we moving into now another generation. But the generation that will be uptaking now the mantle for manufacturing, for industry, lies with the generation that is in school. So we urge all the schools to bring learners to come and take over in terms of knowledge space.
The Ministry of Science and Innovation is also set to showcase the latest innovations in various fields.
We do not innovate as government. Innovation is done by the public. We simply coordinate and enable. Now, one way that we are enabling for us to mitigate the challenges that the manufacturers have is through creating the platform. If we have innovators in the same room as manufacturers, they'll get to know that he has a challenge with his battery and they'll innovate towards that. But also what we've noticed is there's been that lack of conversation between the two.
Among the partners is Vision Group, which has pledged to ensure that the exhibitors get the best experience. Lorraine Tukahura, the acting marketing manager at the Vision Group, revealed that exhibitors will be helped to meet their expectations through the various Vision Group platforms.
It's prudent for us to leverage on the audience that we have and tap into the market and to drive to highlight why they need to be at this year's trade fair. As Vision Group, we've contributed a sponsorship partnership package of 60 million Uganda shillings towards making this year's trade fair more successful.
At least 300,000 exhibitors are expected to grace this year's trade fair. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.